have a series that's
that new?
From 1 to 6, with some spin-off episodes in between. One quick point that I want to make is that I was able to get caught up to speed on the revelations from the series through the series subreddit and the awesome people there.
They got a subreddit!
One of the points that they hit was the fact that the series was previously numbered as a fraction of 9. For instance, upload 1 was 0.5 over 9, upload 2 was 1 over 9, and so on and so forth. However, they've only recently changed the numbering scheme, which leads me to assume that there may be 18 or more main uploads to this thing.
Interesting.
The first upload was titled "Bone Crystallization." Here's what we just saw. Let's go find that.
Yo, this is kind of disturbing. I'm not gonna lie to you. Pretty creepy. Yo, we're almost at 50 likes too. Thank you. Welcome back, Sagittarius.
Since we previously established that this series had a good idea, we didn't assume that this is fair. Immediately after this, the shot cuts to a girl in a cornfield that looks like a dude in a mask on. She's obviously staring at us until a crack where she appears to be walking away. And after this, we see a shot of her lying on the ground, seemingly lifeless.
So
we
probably
don't believe this girl is going to be wrong.
I didn't even notice him.
Yes! Oh my god! Yes! I fluked it.
Interesting.
Nice.
Yeah, just stuff like this, it really intrigues me, and just the fact that how
I thought I was gonna die, man.